That day, four men volunteered for a suicide mission. 70-foot waves had broken a ship in half. Undeterred by zero visibility and impossible seas, the men pressed on, and one crewman suggested turning back. Their leader, BM1 Bernie Webber, responded, "All of us go home, or none of us go home." He rescued 32 men.